We're starting to see more and more color. Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe here with your weekly fall foliage report. Still, it's certainly early to be seeing color, but we're seeing the effects of some cool nights and also the drought. The drought tends to stress out trees and it can make the foliage appear sooner. And it can actually sometimes make the color duller. We'll have to see how this all goes over the next few weeks. This map showing you the average date of peak. Now, this will likely be a little bit earlier this year due to the drought too, but typically late September, we see the peak color in the North Country, and then it slides to the south and southeast where you start to see the cooler temperatures getting more to the south, of course. And usually by late October, you're seeing peak foliage at the seacoast. As far as what we're currently seeing, I would say just north of the lakes region, you're definitely in the some color area there. More like low color in Laconia and Manchester, but there are certainly areas, even in southern New Hampshire, where we're seeing more and more color developing. Again, most likely due to the drought and that plaguing the trees a little bit. They need water. In terms of the ideal foliage weather, usually during the day, temperatures in the 60s, and at night, temps in the 40s. That helps the trees to really begin to bring out their color. And also losing more and more daylight. That is a sign to the trees to change the color too. So that will continue to happen as we make our way through the rest of September and into October. We'll continue with these weekly updates and give you some ideas of where to check out the color too in the next couple of weeks.